If you were exposed to the vacuum of space, you would die within a minute. But the last thing that you'll experience is not what you think. NASA owns a number of vacuum chambers, including the largest one in the world. For example, NASA's Mars helicopter, which was sent to Mars in 2020, was tested in one of these vacuum chambers which mimicked the Martian environment. But back in the 1960s, NASA was preparing for the first manned spaceflight, and they needed to make sure the spacesuits were reliable. One of the tests involved a spacesuit technician named Jim LeBlanc inside a triple-door vacuum chamber, and things did not go so well for Jim. During the test, the hose that supplied air to his suit became detached, and within 10 seconds, his suit pressure dropped from 3.8 psi to 0.1 psi, and Jim lost consciousness within a few seconds. Fortunately, he was quickly rescued from the vacuum chamber before experiencing any long-term health effects. But the last thing that he remembers before losing consciousness was the sensation of the saliva on his tongue starting to boil.